Hello YouTube, Roller Coaster B. Today is Tuesday, September 3rd, 2024, and I'm here at Art of Animation eating some breakfast. Okay, and today is our Hollywood Studios day. So, yeah, I'm gonna eat these tater tots. That's what I got this morning. And some iced tea. So we're going over to Hollywood Studios. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and stop this video and I'll check in a little bit later.
Safety once on board, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the elevator at all times, and do take special care to supervise your children. Thank you. Estimados huéspedes, por su seguridad, una vez abordados, por favor, permanezcan sentados. Y mantengan sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro de la elevador con todo momento y por favor, vivir a sus manos. Gracias.
You are the passengers on the most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone. Stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and had a nightmare. That door is opening once again. This time, it's opening for you. discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Okay, here we go.
Check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood. Make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, please gather your belongings and watch your step as you exit through the elevator doors. We trust your stay at the Hollywood Tower Hotel has been a pleasant one. And please, do come back.
Okay, guy, video, that's it.
Please watch your step as this new children will be. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please refrain from sitting, standing, or climbing on any railings around the corner. Thank you, and get ready, because tonight's performance of Luminous, the Symphony of Ice, begins in just 30 minutes.
Hello, YouTube. This is Roller Coaster B. Today is our Epcot day, but currently I am standing inside the Swan and Dolphin Hotel. So I just wanted to see this place. And here's the front lobby, the main lobby with the fountain, okay? And we're gonna go do a ride on the elevator. So, we go ahead and see if we can ride the elevator. They let those people go. They will let them go. Okay. We'll wait for an elevator here. We got this one. Okay. This elevator is going down. Tell these elevators are fast. Okay. We'll go up to 20. Okay, here we go. We're stopping. Okay. Hey, what floor?
Going up.
15? What floor?
18, please.
18? How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm just here riding the elevator.
Oh, okay.
18th floor.
This is you.
Going up.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
Going up.
Here we go. These might be the fastest elevators on Disney property. Hey, there's a window. There we go. And take a look. The window's kind of steamed up right now. You can see out it, okay? Cool. Now let's look down the hall here and see if there's another window. No, there isn't. Okay. Let's go down. We got this one here. All right, we're gonna try to get a full trip. Ears are popping. Okay. Go back up to 20. Try to get a non-stop trip. Okay, so here's what the elevator cab looks like at the Swan and Dolphin. Okay. These are fast. Okay, we're gonna stop at the lobby. And we'll watch the button go out for this trip. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we're stopping. 17. Hi, going down to the lobby? Door closed. And that's it.
Which one? This one?
For your safety, remain seated. Put your hands on seat belts inside the seat. Please watch your chair. During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate backward and may stop momentarily. For your safety, remain seated at all times. During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate backward and may stop momentarily.
Welcome aboard.
But then we need to go.
found these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future.
Years of time travel. future. In the future, the city will be a great place to work. Innovative office buildings will be media-rich environments, outfitted with global networking and the latest digital tools to turn your dreams into reality. Need to be somewhere? No problem. Just pack up and go. You'll be able to keep working because your car drives itself. Since you do your best thinking alone, you can bring your virtual tools with you and work while you commute, thanks to a personal digital assistant that carries all your files. Who knew that board meetings could be such a blast? Great job, but you work to live, so technology will help you live better, like wireless technology that brings you news while you're at the beach. This just in, looks like it's going to be a great big beautiful tomorrow. The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
So here's to the next 30,000 years on Spaceship Earth. While no one knows for sure what we'll see or do, I do know it will be quite an adventure. An adventure that will take and me together. See you in a future.
This is cool. Look at this. Capture the lowering of the flag real quick. Okay, hold on. Get my... I can go up on that platform and... Go up on the platform up here. I think
it's a
thank you. Okay, that's it.